All right, I got a couple games on Sunday to go through, and then I got a game, two games on Monday. One I'm gonna probably play. 27th now. All right, Oilers take care of the Flame, Hartford. Charlie Heidi, how about that? Fury with a good game too. Gretzky, another goal. Nordiques got a big win over St. Louis. Bouchard, first star. It's the Erik Karlsson Bowl here. Chichu gets the winner late. Lift San Jose over the Sharks. Sorry, over the Senators. Dalton Trout, who cares? Okay, Philly and the Islanders. See how this one goes. Ah, the Islanders pull it out. Goalie's pretty solid. Looks like a low scoring, low event game there. Boston and the Rangers, always a nice old school matchup here. Boston's been surging. Two one Rangers. Rask with 37 saves and the loss. Oh, Doug Wilson, newly appointed Hall of Famer, wins it in overtime. Well, Rob Blake with two. Well, that was a defenseman's game. Well, Jets beat the Ducks. Halibut, 38 saves. All right, we could advance this day. Well, Calgary gets a good defenseman back. There's only a couple of games here. One I'm gonna might jump into. This one here, let's go. Buffalo, rocking and rolling. This could be a bloodbath. Sabres give up a lot of goals, but they score tons too. Win another one. Perreault, another goal and two assists. These guys are rocking. And then we got the Canucks. Canucks and the Whalers. Jerkay Lume. Shot from the point. Ah, Bobby Holy, can't stand that guy. Mogilny puts one in. Let's keep it going. Borgstrom scores. But Daniel Sedin puts the Canucks back up. All right, let's join in here.
improved for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Knocked off the puck. Tries to get the puck to Sedin. Vancouver's got the puck against the boards. And that was stopped.
Alright, getting a nice shot.
Lots of time left in this period. 3-2 is where we're sitting. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Long pass up ahead to center. Vancouver's gained possession along the boards and manages to clear the zone.
A big, nice move.
The Canucks have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Passes it over to Mogilny. Centering pass! That's a textbook save by Luongo. Goalie plays it up. Tosses it to Mogilny. Vancouver's got possession here in the offensive zone. Feeds the puck to Castles. Looks to make a play over to Denny. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Vancouver's moving it into the offensive end. Here he is in close. Turns it away. Oh, he ripped that right after the whistle. What's he thinking?
Let's do it. Let's go, buddy. What are you waiting for here?
Buckle up. They're going to drop the gloves.
Yeah, he jumped in pretty quick, didn't he? He's not going to let him fight.
Oh, look at this. Just lacing
Markov. That's a clear
decision. Jeff Brown getting some nice shots in. That was a good little scrap.
The Canucks have given their fans something more to cheer.
Try to go at Patterson.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. 3-2 is where we sit. It's a one-goal game in what has been a very fun contest to this point. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Vancouver's got it behind the net. Vancouver's got a hold of the puck. Sends the pass over.
Whoa.
He scores!
They didn't sit back after getting that first one. They pile a back-to-back goal on here.
Hatrick Sedin with a rocket shot puts the Canucks up by two. Using that momentum from that fight. Hatrick not known to one time like that, but he blasts it home. Showing the league that he can rip it when he needs to. Nice little give and go with his brother Daniel. Some Sedin magic.
Still lots of time left in the period. Vancouver's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Puck is dropped. Play resumes. And gets control of the puck once again here in the open ice. With possession along the wall. Steps into it, and he says no! Mogilny's stick handling in his own zone. A great read on the play. Here they are on the attack. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Moves it quickly over to Malone. Malone's got it along the wing. Makes the save. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Vancouver's got the puck along the wall.
Mogilny.
His second of the game.
Well, he's been on tonight. Really good skating legs. He's finished off a couple of plays, too.
Second goal of the game for Alexander Mogilny. And the Canucks up by three now. Nice hands in front of the net to bury that.
All too aware, there's no mercy rule in hockey. They continue to apply the pressure.
No, they're laying a beating on these guys now. Maybe time to lay back just a bit.
Along the half wall with the puck. Here's a chance. Big time stop. That's a blocker on it.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Sent into the offensive zone. Vancouver's got the puck along the boards. Feeds it over to Kessler. Vancouver's on the attack. Fires one.
Oh, look at that save.
In front, that's broken up. Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. Great glove save.
It's been a great night for him. He's got two goals already. But you know he'd love to pull a hat trick up. See if he can get a third one.
Is the third the easiest or the hardest?
Oh, it's the hardest for sure. Who knows if you're going to get another chance in a game.
And he slides it quickly to Hull. Rocks him. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Fires one on goal. Comes up with the stop. Moves it over to Bure. Vancouver's in now. With the backhand.
Oh, Bure's robbed.
Pass it up ahead. Lays the body. Gets the puck in deep. Vancouver's got a hold of it along the wall. From the point, they take control of it. There's the whistle stopping play. Penalty coming up here.
It's a bad line change.
Horvat's going to the box for tripping.
Reaches in with his stick and gets nabbed for the trip.
Man advantage unit is set.
Will be their initial power play of the evening, James. The best power plays, they move the puck and move their feet at the same time. You'll force the penalty killers back a little more defensively than they'd like to be.
Now a quick pass to Howe. Point shot, misses high.
You can't miss that up high there. It's just there's no chance.
Jovanovski running over his man.
And now he moves it quickly to Linden. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Good hit on the play. Moves it to Castles. Denies him in front. Another stop by the goaltender. Scores! And look at the smile on his face with his first.
Not just him, but his teammates. Everybody loves to see somebody get their first goal. Everybody seems pretty excited for him.
Jeff Sanderson, first of the year. It's about 12 games in now. That's not good for him. He's a guy that's expected to score for Hartford.
He's in the bumper position in the middle of the slot.
Oh, he threw the hit too.
The puck around to find him in the middle, and he makes no mistake.
Of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Vancouver's got a two-goal cushion here. They lead it 5-3. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway.
Mogilny with the hat trick in mind. Nah, try to get fancy.
End up with a selection of hats in his stall after the game. I've had those. You look at the hats. Some of them are great. Others look.
He scores. No hold in a second here. They're saying
no goal.
Immediately, this is waved off.
We got controversy here.
Immediately it went past him. He looked right at the official.
It looked all right to me. The Canucks have definitely got some favorable calls with goal interference. I remember that game in St. Louis about a week ago. The Blues scored two in the third that got disallowed. And then the Canucks won it late. Had that encounter, you gotta remember Mogilny missed that breakaway right before that. Would have given him a hat trick.
Here in the dying moments of this period, Vancouver's got all sorts of content for the highlight shows tonight. They lead it 5-3. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Takes the feet at the back end, and he slides it quickly to Sanderson. Tremendous read and even greater sacrifice on the block. Could light the lamp on that. What a chance.
Sometimes the puck just doesn't go where you want to finish it. He makes a good shot, but he can't capitalize.
Quick pass to Sedin. Sanderson's got it in the defensive end. Handles a sweet feed. And look at this, it's a parent all alone. Vancouver's on the attack. Wrist shot from the slot. Glove save.
Great tracking. He finds the puck. He gets the glove up. Makes the save on a dangerous chance.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Denny's got it against the boards. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Almost down to the final minute here in this third. Denied by the goaltender.
In the third period.
There goes the goalie.
On the boards. Goaltender has made his way to the bench. The extra attackers out. They need a goal here big time. Quick feed to Bertuzzi. Oh, and they go back on offense. Shot in front. Oh, what a save in front.
There's Mogilny.
Vancouver's got it in the offensive zone.
There's the hat trick. Mogilny puts it away, gets a hat trick. Canucks gonna get another win.
Here in the late goings of the period, Vancouver's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by three.
Good third period.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped.
Ah, Horvat. Too unselfish.
Hughes has the puck inside the defensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Besser. They've got numbers. Oh, they telegraph the pass and he picks it off. Dished on over to Malone. Breakaway. Oh, what a
stop by Luongo.
Good fade. He pushed the goaltender to the side, but the goalie reacts quickly and made the stop.
That's all she wrote.
His hat trick performance.
He's so good when he gets the puck on his stick. He's got a real sense of when to deliver it, and he was lights out tonight.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight.
That was a bad call. I should have counted. See, Hartford had tons of shots. I got a big Philly-Pittsburgh game on the next day. And then I got to what? Winnipeg plays, or Detroit plays Anaheim. I jump into that too. Hossa's back.